Is there any role in any other game or medium that you wish you were in? Mm. Aside from what you...
Zelda.
Wish I'd been Zelda. No. Actually, Zelda is a really cool part, but Patricia does such a good job, I wouldn't ever want that. I would love to have been Lara Croft, but I was busy making Eevee happen. So I almost am happier to be Eevee, something new. But I don't know, there's so many cool things coming out. I really would like to be a female lead in Call of Duty. I think that would be cool. I'm doing two new games that come out this year, which I can't say what, but I'm really, one of them I'm very, very excited to be joining the franchise. So that's cool. Yeah, I don't know. I like things to come to me. There's nothing specific. If they made Wonder Woman video game, yes, I want to be the voice. I want to be the voice.
In terms of games or franchises that I'd like to be part of, there's a really big part of me that would love to be part of the Overwatch family, just because I love all the actors that I've met, and they're such a cool community to hang out with. So yeah, put me in Blizzard, put me in. otherwise, I grew up with She-Ra, Princess of Power. I used to cosplay her at the age of like 6, and if anything in that world ever came my way, I would flip.
Yeah. You would do a backflip.
I would do a back. Maybe a back handspring, maybe a back walkover is all I would manage, and then I would be really sore.
I think when you get it, you should master a backflip, because I'm going to say you haven't flipped.
On a trampoline.
I'm going to say it. Can you please flip
She got it, and she flipped.